saying it's because of my mom we're in this situation? Well, I sort of am. Let's take it back to the beginning.
Guys, ninjas just stole your parents.
Hello again, Matilda. Time to get the old band back together.
Honey, you know these two?
Why would somebody take your parents?
Look, this is Mom's necklace. She never takes us off, ever.
She's trying to tell us something? Look, the symbols match. This could help us find them.
What are you doing here?
Who's that?
Her fiance.
What is happening?
We were big time smugglers.
Then we went into witness protection.
Everything was my fault. I got us involved with a dangerous man named Jean-Paul Dauville.
Jean-Paul Dauville?
Jean-Paul Dauville.
Jean-Paul Dauville.
Okay.
That's what I'm saying, what you're saying.
Close enough.
Where are we?
Access granted.
Oh, yeah.
I don't think your mom is just a regular mom.
Quit touching stuff. Let's go.
Oh, what's this button do?
Predator mode engaged.
You two bring us this crown and no one gets hurt.
If we steal this, you leave my family alone.
I'm coming with you.
Count and Countess Vanderholt.
This is our secretary, Susan.
I am a dear bodyguard. My hands are lethal weapons, you know. I will be...
Scary.
I think I'm okay.
We will find them.
Mom left us tons of clues.
How are we gonna get in?
I'll do it.
Whoa. This is our chance to be heroes. Let's go save my parents.
Oh, man.
Oh, no, I don't think that came from us.
That was us.
We'll leave it out.
Whatever's down there, it's gonna lead to my parents.
Will it? Or is this the part where the four spunky kids go into this tunnel of danger and everyone at home is like, no, like, don't do it, like, your children.